Tell us more about it, Patrick.
Good. So in technical diving, bolt cutters have been around since a really, really long time, and they usually just come cut off from like at the very, very beginning, they just came cut off from like dog leashes. So nobody actually really innovated something as simple as the bolt snap because it has been around for so much time. Yet a lot of us in technical and cave diving, we know about the disadvantages or the drawbacks and the issues. For example, as you can see here, in a cave diving environment, it's quite simple for the line to get into here and then cause like an entanglement hazard, as well as the line could actually be cut quite easily by the bolt snap. Another thing that we know is that the steel or the hook usually have like different thickness, which means that by clipping it into an SMB or clipping it into a bolts, into a spool, sorry, sometimes we're struggling a little bit. And as they have like the big hole opening in the back, sometimes the students are searching for the thing that they're trying to hook into, but they're not sure that they're already there, right? So our bolt snaps, as you can see, they're specifically formed in a way that we don't have a possibility for the line to get entangled. You can either open it with the thumb, or you can use the thumb to keep the clip steady, then use the index finger to clip. So it's ergonomically formed. And you can see that the entire metal is all the same size and quite thin, which makes it quite easy to hook it into a spool, for example. And at the same time as the back wall is very parallel and very close to the bolt itself, when I try to clip into something, I get the resistance right away. I know I'm there and I let go of the bolt and I'm already clipped in. So something that people thought was impossible to innovate, we did it. The next thing that is really important with nowadays, travel restrictions on weight and luggage. I can't show you that on video, you just have to take my word for it, but our clips are much lighter the normal or basic clips used. And so therefore, specifically if you carry a bunch of hardware regulators with clips mounted to them and spools for cave diving, there's going to be a quite big weight difference at the end, which is going to make it easier for you for international travel.
Thank you.